Greetings gamers, and welcome to part 2 of this level 57 to 58 leveling guide. If you recall, in the previous video we arrived at the arena and helped out some contenders in the contest of conquest and discovered the consequences of cheating. The last guy. You're not the first newcomer wanting to become famous. There've been a lot like you around. The last few wanted to prove themselves by killing a giant blood tusk. None of them ever returned. You want to get recognition? Go find all those missing newcomers and kill the blood tusk yourself. How to get ahead. An eager rookie who wants to be champion of the arena? People love a story like yours, but the first step is to get you noticed. Here's the plan. Marcel Mulby needs blood tusk skulls, but it takes a real fighter to get those. You go kill some blood tusks, use my knife to collect their heads, and deliver them to Mulby. That should get you recognition.
Die gloriously.
First step, get you noticed.
Have a target.
I need to target something first.
And that's Ding level 58. And my kill shot has been improved. Now, I know there's a mineral vein around here somewhere. I can see it on my mini-map. But I don't like those heavy thudded footsteps. It says something big and nasty is close by.
Aha!
Ooh, a hairy egg. I should take a look at that. Duration 3 days. The chirps of whatever's inside grow louder. Okay. That egg is going to hatch in 3 days. I need to make sure I log on every day and check the progress of the egg. In the meantime, let's get these resources. Oops, forgot to get the head of that one.
It's too far away. I need to target something worse. Ah!
target.
I'm out of range. Thank you. I need to get closer.
And that's why situational awareness is so important. Well, it's not like I didn't hear the great big footsteps approaching, I just chose to ignore them. And I'm paying the price for that choice. Alright, let's do my best and see if I can get out of this situation alive. Thank you.
I need to target something first.
Okay, next time you hear great big thick thumping footsteps, take note.
I can't attack that target.
Alright, let's get a spot of fishing in before I go turning that quest. After that great big fight, I could do with a bit of relaxing fishing. So if you look at this guy's icon, for his PvP icon, he's on a level 20 by the looks of it. So this guy's a PvP-er. I want to try and stay out of his way and just hope he hasn't noticed me.
Pay in coin.
Lewison said you'd be stopping by. I have some blood tusk skulls for you. You must be quite the fighter to get all these skulls.
What have you got to say?
Okay, I think we're probably coming on for close to half an hour, so this is probably a good time to break the video. So from me, Big Fat Hairy Gamer, have a good one, and I'll look forward to seeing you in the next video.
They'll pay for underestimating me.